Praise and glory be to Thee, O Lord my God. This is a choice sapling which Thou hast planted in the meads of Thy love, and hast nurtured with the fingers of Thy Lordship. Thou hast watered it from the wellspring of everlasting life, which streameth forth from the gardens of Thy oneness, and Thou hast caused the clouds of Thy tender mercy to shower Thy favors upon it. It hath now grown and developed beneath the shelter of Thy blessings, which are manifest from the dayspring of Thy divine essence. It hath burst forth into leaves and blossoms, is laden with fruit through the providence of Thy wondrous gifts and bounties, and is stirred by the fragrant breeze wafting from the direction of Thy loving kindness. O Lord, cause this sapling to become verdant, fresh, and flourishing by the outpourings of Thy special bounty and favor, wherewith Thou hast endued the tabernacles of holiness in Thy eternal kingdom, and hast adorned the essences of unity in the arena of reunion. O Lord, assist him through Thy strengthening grace, which proceedeth from Thine invisible kingdom. Aid him with such hosts as are hidden from the eyes of Thy servants, and grant that he may have a sure footing in Thy presence. Unloose his tongue to make mention of Thee, and gladden his heart to celebrate Thy praise. Illumine his face in Thy kingdom, prosper him in the realm above, and graciously confirm him to serve Thy cause. Thou art the all-powerful, the all-glorious, the omnipotent, Abdu'l-Bahá.